What are you trying to say? No!
Please.
I'm here. I just need to get rid of these branches.
Help. Please. Please. Water.
I'll get you some. Hold on. Was that? Okay? How did you end up in there?
Yeah, I'm fine. Name's Norm. I was on my way to meet my girlfriend, Olivia, when someone pushed me in. Hey, who are you? You're dressed kind of funny.
I'm Emma. I'm not from around here. I don't think I can pull you out on my own, but I'll call for help. Is there a town nearby?
Yeah. Through the woods. You should write down some landmarks so you don't get lost.
What's wrong with your face?
What? What do you mean?
Nothing. I just thought I saw something. I'll go find something to write with.
Thank you. Well, what exactly are you looking for?
I just need help. Back in the forest...
Can't you read? The town is off limits. I can't leave my post. You'll have to talk to the sheriff.
But there's a man who needs help.
I said I'm busy. You're not getting past this gate without an official document stating your business here.
I'm Sheriff Dan Rice. Now, who are you? Why are you dressed so funny? And why on God's green earth were you stealing my letter?
My name is Emma Roberts. I'm a journalist. There's a man in trouble in the woods.
I'm afraid I can't just take your word for it. Someone was murdered today. Show me your papers. What is that? Doesn't look like anything to me. Well, I'll deal with you later. Now go on and tell me, what's in the woods?
A young man, Norm. Someone pushed him into a pit.
Norm Grady? Lady, that man's a dangerous criminal. I'll take care of it. You stay here. No messing around. Gray, Black, keep an eye on her.
of me! No! Where's Olivia? Please, what happened to her? Answer me! I didn't do anything!
Who's there? We're closed.
My name's Emma. I'd like to come...
Did the pharmacist send you with my nerve tonic?
No. I was...
I've been waiting 2 days for him. I need my tonic. I wonder what's taking him so long.
Oh!
Who's there?
It's me again. I brought you your tonic.
Finally. Boy, did I need this.
So, you're a bounty hunter, huh? We don't see many of them around here. But given what's going on these days, I'm not surprised.
Yes, I am a bounty hunter.
Look, I'd be happy to talk to you. But right now, I need to get to Town Hall for the trial.
Can I come with you? I need to check on something.
Sorry, the law says only citizens of the town can attend trials.